A beach where the pebbles are perfectly sorted by size and no one arranged them? This is Chesil Beach on the Jurassic coast in Dorset. It's 18 miles long, made entirely of pebbles, and it's one of the most extraordinary geological features in the UK. Here's the weird bit. At one end, the pebbles are the size of your fist. At the other, they're no bigger than a pea. And they're sorted in size, almost perfectly, along the full stretch of the beach. Experts believe the waves, over thousands of years, he naturally arranged them. It's a process called longshore drift. The energy of the waves moves bigger stones further west and lighter ones east. Old sailors said they could tell where they were just by the size of the stone. And smugglers, they used Chesil's pebbles to sneak ashore without needing maps or lights. Have you ever visited a beach this perfectly arranged by nature? Follow for more strange geography, because knowledge doesn't stop at 60 seconds.